Shocking fate of the pink suit worn by Jackie on JFK assassination day. A forgotten cardboard box in the attic of Jackie's mother, Janet Bouvier, revealed the shocking contents. Jackie's blood-stained pink suit worn on the day of JFK's assassination was kept in the attic for 2 decades. Jackie was horrified when her mother discovered the suit in her attic the mid-80s. The Kennedys ordered the suit be preserved, but not displayed publicly for 80 years more.